Hi, my name is Pedro Lopes and I'm the CEO of Social Grid, and we are one of the finalists of the Lisbon Challenge program, and today is unfortunately the last day. Summarizing all the program is quite hard, but I can say one thing: it was one of the best experiences in my life. And the first time we applied, we weren't coming for the money. We knew we need some help regarding the network and building up those relationships, and we really believed that BetaAI was in the center of the entrepreneurship in Portugal, and that was one of the first and main reasons we applied. And it was quite a journey during these 10 weeks. So we met a lot of people, a lot of amazing people, and we even made some new friends along the way. And Lisbon Challenge is such an intense program that during these 10 weeks, it allows us, since we all have the same problems, it allows us to bond with the other startups and to build the relationships we came for. So that's a wrap.